Right. Before I begin episode 26 of Progressbar95, at least, here's something I think you should know about what happened with my Progressbar pop-up fighter update. And as you can see from this footage, I have my microphone turned on the iPhone. But look what happens when we try to play it. You see, there's no audio. Now, in my earlier video, at the time of recording this video regarding Progressbar pop-up fighter was a week ago, at least a week ago, as far as I know. Yeah, you can see right there, it was a week ago. According to the video's recording. Anyway, let's continue. I go onto the App Store, click on Search, and then type in Progressbar, and as you can see, I pressed Enter too soon. Then I hit a space, and then Progressbar Pop-Up Fighter shows up. That's the one where you get to close all the crazy pop-ups. It was released on December 22nd, 2020. But as of right now, it's now available on iPhones. Yeah, I think iPhone users get stuff from Progressbar a bit later than the Android and PC users. Okay, let's just skip ahead a little bit to where we get to Progressbar pop-up. This is Progressbar pop-up, and as you can see, I played a little bit of it. You can see I had 181 something points on the top left screen. And as you can see, I get you through your settings, which has all the usual stuff that the Progressbar calculator has, as well as this game. And when I click play, you're about to see me play the game in a moment. Actually, let's skip ahead to where I actually start playing. Come on. Alright. In a game, you have to click on all the errors. Click out all the errors before your CPU usage, as shown in the bottom right corner of the screen, overloads. Yeah. That's basically what you do. You need to get a high enough score. It's going to be very difficult for you to get rid of all the errors. I know, because I got a score of 600 something and have not been able to beat it since. Yeah. It would be nice if the, yeah, I got a message from one of my friends there. I don't know why that popped up, and yes, it is kind of distracting. I didn't enable Do Not Disturb earlier on than I should have. I was getting close to CPU being overloaded and fade a blue screen on me. Yeah. Okay. You are doing pretty good. Let's see how far you can get before a system error occurs. And by system error, I mean the blue screen of death. And so far, so good. Yeah, that should be one of the mini games in Progressbar95, to be honest. Where you buy as many pop-ups as possible. Once you get 100 pop, once you fight off all the pop-ups, you get blue segments added when you fight off the 100 pop-ups. I think you get like a blue. Like a blue segment added to your progress bar. Get rid of 1,000 pop-ups and you'll gain all blue segments. Yeah, I'm not sure about y'all's segments, but if you agree to a pop-up that will cause a blue stream of death, it's the same as getting a red segment on your progress bar. Anyway, let's just skip ahead a little more. Okay, that was good. So basically all you do is fight pop-ups in this small game. And yeah, it's a lot of fun. Today's record was 131 something. That was pretty good. Let's fast forward to where I managed to beat the record of 181. Okay, got the new high score. To prevent you from getting bored, let's skip all the way ahead to where I got my blue screen there. Right there. And this is what an actual blue screen of death would look like. Except it would say Windows instead of progress bar, and then you have press any key to continue, press control up to restart your computer. Oh yeah, and it pops up with a rating. Which I gave 5 stars to. And then wrote a review. I'll skip the review writing portion of it. Okay. I wrote, "That was fun. I like clearing out the pop-ups, although I don't get what the bonus multiplier is for. Is this going to be one of the mini-games in Progressbar 95? Just curious. One thing I would change both in this game and Progress Bar Calculator is the fact that all the backgrounds cost 999 coins. Why is that? If you could get back to me regarding this, that would be great. Warmest regards, a Progress Bar 95 fan." And you're welcome to whoever sent me that thank you message. So that was the Progress Bar Cookie, Progress Bar Papa Fighter, the update. I can see why it lacked my voice for some reason. Yeah. You know how things work. But anyway, on to the real meat and potatoes of what you want to see. Episode 26 of Progress Bar 95. I was going to force you guys to watch all 26 minutes of this update, but then I realized, I wouldn't want to bore my audience, so let's get on to what you guys really want, which is Progress Bar 95. But first things first, we're going to have to open up Steam. Let's see. Where is Steam? Here it is. While Steam is opening up, we can discuss what's going to be happening with the progress bar. It's actually pretty good, you know. And I kind of like it. It's like having the progress bar 95 right in your own home. And I would just like to say, it's playing the game is really worth it. Okay, so let's see what I have here. One unread chat message. That's something, isn't it? Now that Steam is a load up for you guys, let's get Progress Bar 95 working. If my library would load, it must be Progress Bar Episode 25. That's trying to save itself. Alright, there it is. Progress Bar 95. Let's get her booted up. Okay. Which one should I do? Progress bar? Progress computer or progress? I'll do progress. Looks like it's running. Nice. looks like I have to clean the bin. Seems like I'm doing pretty good. Let's see if this machine works. Thank you. Oh yes, perfect score. Don't tell me, my machine just froze. That took quite a while to get through. Back to work. Okay, so, progress bar once. Gonna need to get pro on that. How come nobody has hit the bug with the progress bar rotating and you tap on it anywhere but the progress bar itself? Now with PC version it's understandable because you have the mouse wheel, or if your mouse doesn't have a wheel, you can use the arrow keys, which is actually pretty helpful. You know, you pop up! It really has smacked them so hard. Okay, there we go. Alright. 50%. Come on. Perfect score. I think I might get a a VR monitor soon, so be on the lookout for that. To start. Here we go. I just far enough for a point better. Let's see. It would make more sense to have that sound you hear in the Windows NT. Don't know why I didn't go for that, but yeah, whatever. And this is actually the first thing Progress Bar that actually has a username involved. Oh, dead pixel. Extra 2,500 points. Okay, so. Okay. Here. Making good progress so far, so. It's funny that Clippy has glasses. I don't know why he has them, but yeah. You're looking good, Clippy. You're looking good. One of the cheapest game modes the pro is VRR REQ EVQ WQQ QQQ. Have a hardcore, let's try that. Ooh, got 10%. Doing good. Did that pop up? Oh, look, wind's finally awake. Crash. Thankfully, it closed out of that. Alright, 95%. Just missed it. By the smallest of margins. We've got 90 seconds before firewall opens up those. Okay. Show me you got this. I must say I like doing the valves. Oh. Oh, I did pretty good. This is pretty good. Oh, and I got a new wallpaper to boot. That's pretty awesome. Oh, try it without utilities. Really? Damn it. That was not my fault this time. Majority of it didn't work out too well. Still, I only gotta get 30 to get the pro on this system. If that isn't good enough, I don't know what it is. Oh. Go ahead and load the normal one back in. Okay, let's try that again. Maybe it might be a little better. Second thought, Progressbar95. Do another round of 3.14. Perfection. Looking pretty good so far. I'll just be out for a moment to double check something. Stay tuned. Okay, I'm back. Let me just double check one thing for a moment. Okay. All right. Looks pretty good. Settings are looking quite fine. Okay. Despite being a Windows 10 computer, this thing is relatively slow. 6%. Oops. I'll probably wait on that. Until I get rid of... Okay, never mind. Thank you. Okay, did pretty well. Code in. I think I'm getting anything else. Alright, 20%. That's good. Oh, come on! There we go. Almost there. We're doing pretty good at this. There we go. Got you, dog. Right there. Ninety-five percent. Ooh, that's pretty good. Come on. Alright, so 28 stages of Progressbar 3.14. Nice! Alright. Let's take that one time. Progressbar95. Professional edition. Here we go. That was quite random to see. Ooh, perfect score! Almost to the expert badge. Alright. Level 98. break now. Perfect score! We're leveling on that. 99! That is awesome. Here we go. Oh, we're getting close to the wire. Come on. I can get this. Oh, yes! Can you believe I got the expert badge? That must be something, huh? Guess what? Two experts! You know what that means. Install. Here we go. Nice. Oh yes, this is good. There's one thing I didn't know they had a Windows 3.5 or something or other for networks. This is so good.
Wow.
I only need 10 points for the pro badge. Oh, I gotta love this wallpaper. I'll play about 9 more game modes and then I'll probably pack it in today. Unless, of course, you guys want me to continue playing. Reach level 3. Nice! A new wallpaper. Oops. Excuse me. I can safely say that this version of Progressbar will be, I think, the first to include a deep fragment. And the next floppy disk is, and the next one is, a tile set of CDs. Pretty awesome. Thank God for scan progress. almost reached the end. Halfway there. Ooh, eyeballs. Nice. There we go. Hey, we're getting somewhere. 55%. Down to the wire. Six. So level six is what we're on right now. Come on! Really? Right. Finally. That was quite uncompromising. Level 7. We're dialing it back down a little. Gamble worked out in my favor. Got a really helpful firewall there. That's pretty good. Can be pretty helpful in a time like this. Yeah, except for the time. That pink one trolled me. Segments are getting quite fast, aren't they? Nine. Five. Come on, let it be 100. All right, 100. Fragment. Seven fragments. Not bad. But it could have been a little better. Ooh, nice new wallpaper, I see. Okay. Game offers not one, but two ways to edit your levels. That's pretty awesome. Okay. 5%. Ooh, 70%. Won't be long now. Percent. Looking good, looking good. 95%. I'm almost done. Let it be a blue pool. Yes! Got it! Been waiting on that all day. Only one last wallpaper to go. So we're at 40% right now. Time is 2:55 PM. There we go. Yeah, boy. Got the throw green being over. And last but certainly not least, take for a level wallpaper. That looks like some fine work of art there. Start. One last change of the Progressbar95 the next. Okay, we'll be round to that. And I'll probably call it a day. Screensaver, huh? Perfect. Perfection at its finest. Oh yeah. There's a lot of points. Oh, look at that. I gotta check out this soon. Oh yes. Looks fantastic. Alright. I think I had my fun. Let's check that. Okay, folks, with that said, we've got one more thing to show you before we head end off this episode. Let's go to my Twitter. And check out what it is. Right. Okay. Now loading. Right. Come on, really? Here's what I'm looking for. Oh, yes. I think this is the thing I was looking for. Let's take a look at what we have here. Oh, looks like they have a new Jigsaw game mode coming up. It's a very relaxing mini game, but with its own special set of tricks. With the Alpha version coming in, with the Alpha version being published in a couple of days. And this is posted on January 18, 2021. And it is January 19, so. Borrow a 7 would probably feature two game modes? Yeah. Two new game modes. Sign me up. This is gonna be awesome. And if you follow me through my Progressbar95 videos, just you wait. I've got a ton of good stuff to bring to you today, once it comes to the PC version. Anyway, that's all for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is a Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone.